Hey guys, welcome back. Here we are in Railroad Tycoon 3, the next episode, and this one is called Roads Unfinished, as in R-H-O-D-E-S, not R-O-A-D-S. In the heart of Africa, you must pick up the pieces of a broken dream, a dream not only of Cecil Rhodes, but that of the people of the African continent itself. Many felt that America's main hope for growth was to develop a sense of unity, a common bond that would transcend the borders of the many nations and tribes of the continent. Like Rhodes, many felt a trans-African railway could unite the country, much as the transcontinental railway had helped the United States and Canada. There are many obstacles you will have to clear to shed some light on the dark continent. Bronze connect Dodoma in the south to Juba in the north before 1933, have a company book value of $20 million, company book value of $35 million, and connect the city of Nairobi I think is how that's it, before the city of Nairobi all before 1928. Okay, so we got 5 years less for gold. You will not be able to build unconnected track, okay. So there's Dodoma. Where's the other place? What was the main one? Juba, which is right there. And then the other one was Nairobi, which is where is Nairobi? There it is. And we need to connect all the way from Dodoma, or Dodoma, or however it's said. So, as we always do, is there territories? There is territories. Territories are fairly cheap, though, which is a good thing. But we pretty much have southern map already. So what type of industries we got down here? Have one alcohol producer. We have no cotton. No iron. We have some meat though. We have some livestock. Have a lot of livestock. $1.8 million for that place, huh? Pulpwood. Paper. Okay. Weapons. So that's our industry coming out of Dodoma. It's weapons. Ammunition. Diesel. Livestock we already looked at. Oil. We have quite a bit of oil. That demand should pick up. Rubber. Wool. Clothing. Logs. Yeah. Turn to lumber. Only 900,000 for that place, huh? That might be pretty good. Furniture. Yeah. And toys. Where's toys at? There isn't a toys. Okay. Steel. Coffee. Goods. Sugar. Corn. A little bit of corn. A little bit of grain. Oops, not iron. Meat. Okay, so I think to begin with, we'll purchase this logging camp because it's the only one down here. It'll attract a good lot of logs. There was nothing about personal net worth, so we can go ahead and issue some stock. Issue a bond. Buy ourselves this place. Then we have almost 400,000 left. So it supplies 2 iron, or 2 steel, I mean. But if we can get it 1 iron, okay, well, what's the demand like for steel? Not much. What else we got here? Oh, so it produces steel and creates goods out of that steel. So that's good. A paper mill, which ain't worth anything. A barracks. Not really a whole lot of anything that we can do anything with. But I think we'll try to run one line over here to this place. Gonna have enough money to do it. So we have our logging camp over here, which will be uber profitable for us. Check our dividend here. So 0, that's good. Logs are starting to get here. It's nice not having to worry about personal net worth. Be nicer, yeah, once we start to get these logs up here. This place here was trying to steal our logs, but it's not gonna happen. We're upstream from it. Wow, okay, wait a second. On an island, which the only island is like right here. It's losing too much money. Ferry service is weak. You connect the island with your railway. They want to build a cotton-based industry. Okay. So, hang on. They have cotton. Or they need cotton. They need cotton, I guess. So where's cotton grown at? Way the world up there. Wow. However, didn't say anything about actually needing to move cotton. We just gotta connect it. Wow. Some serious mountain, so. Some really serious mountains. How much would it cost just to run a line over there? $5 mil, huh? But what if we... Hang on. What if we turned? If we turn those off. Why won't you connect? Come on, man. I don't know if that money's worth it. can't quite. We can almost pay off our bond, though. There we go. Way up there. Electric trains are here. Eventually, we should be starting to get quite a supply of logs. Ratings at an A, huh? Where's that meatpacking plant? Livestock are there, which means this is the meatpacking plant we want. 3.7 mil, huh? That's not near enough. Continue on. This place over here sucks. So mountainy. So incredibly mountainy. We'll probably try to run a bridge across this valley to connect up Nairobi. And probably do everything else over here. Where it's flatter. Because Juba right there. Connect all these up. Come on. Let us reach it. Son of a gun. We still ain't got enough. How much do I want for this place now? Where is it? Here. 4.4. I don't know if we're gonna be able to catch up to that place. $2 million short. So, we gotta pay a lot of bonds off here. So we ain't paying for that. Hang on just a second, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. There we go. Okay, come on. We can do this. We can do this. Come on. We cannot do this. Yes, we can. Come on. How much do I want for this thing now? $5.5 million? Oh my goodness. I want way too much money for that place. Let's actually take out some bonds. Upgrade our lumber mill here. We should have enough left to build a toy factory or a furniture factory. Cost 2 mil, huh? Can we issue stock to come up with the rest of it? We cannot. We're still $100,000 shy. But I think maybe our logging camp lumber mill will be able to produce us the rest. There we go. See, it's got a lot of lumber that it can chew through. And perhaps we should borrow some more money and try to connect the line up to our here. Probably costed a lot of money though. See how far 2.8 mil gets us. After we get out from being right behind this, whatever this is, this warehouse. That hail's gonna suck, but it's better than the alternative, trying to bury a tunnel through it. I Next up, our town of Koga. Where's that meat packing plant we wanted? It's right here, right? Right. So, don't want to connect up to that just yet. But let's get our train depot down. Get a train. What train? You know, I think still the Consolidation is the best train there is. We'll run a train from there to here. I think we'll make it a freighter. Go. It looks like it's gonna haul two things of goods out. So there is a maintenance facility. Oh, there isn't a maintenance facility. I don't know if that counts as being before the split. So we'll build one over here. And then we're going to need a couple of water stations. We'll build one here. And one here. That should be good. And I don't think we're going to connect up these other towns because there's not really anything that they need other than this one. I'm sure would like nothing more than to steal our logs. But other than that, there's nothing we can do to help the places, so let's repay back one of these 11% bonds, and we'll repay back another one as soon as we can. Let's watch our train go. Enough to repay back another bond. And what are we hauling at? Lumber. Lumber, lumber, lumber. Good. Furniture. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of lumber for $232,000. Come on, train. You can do it. One, two, three, 4 mile an hour. Good thing we made this a freight train. There's another gear gone. think we'll need another tower about right there. Okay, so our train's gonna do a little bit good. How are you doing? Oh yeah, you're being right profitable. Got all the logs in the world. Ooh. I still don't know if it's better than consolidation. Haul lumber out. That'll be good. And you, sir, have all sorts of lumber. I don't know, though. Oh, lumber price is 170, 180. Yeah. Let's get you upgraded. As soon as we can afford it. Only need another 70,000. Well, come on then. Stock split. Almost there. Come on then. There we go. I'm gonna guess our train. Yep, it's hauling a whole bunch more lumber out. One thing of corn and one thing of furniture. $81,000. So, now what should we do? Purpose in running a line over here to no, not a whole lot. Is that logs moving along the river? Pretty much. Yeah, pretty much. So I think our next goal is to buy this meatpacking plant, wherever it is. I think it's in this town. But it's going to be really hard to do that. I don't dare connect to it because as soon as we do, it's going can even be more profitable. However, let's pause the game here a moment. If we find the livestock button, there it is. We just may be able to build a little bit upstream from them and steal all their livestock for a lot cheaper price. Because all their livestock is mainly coming from this area. So if we built one, say, here, we could probably steal all their business. Really don't want to do that though. Prefer just buying this place out. But it is so expensive. Come on, you. Come on, you. Is that enough? Can we do it? We can. Awesome. And then we just need to issue stock. And we should. Maybe we got enough as is, hopefully. Connect the line up here. Come on. There we go. Now we just need a little bit more. Bit more. Wow. What the hell is that all about? Okay, stop. Build a train. Consolidation. Run from here to here and back. It'll be another freighter. Okay, we need a little bit more money. Come on. There we go. It's gonna haul diesel out for 238, so I can live with that. And then we need to delete this place. Build a service tower, say right there, I guess. And then we need more money. Come on. What are we going to haul out? We're going to haul lumber out. Yep. Whole bunch of lumber. 167,000. Lots of logs. Lots of lumber. Lots of need for furniture. Wow, lots of need for furniture. Look at that. Place is going to be so profitable for us. As long as we make sure we're on top of our logging game. No one steals our logs. Okay. Maintenance shed there. And we need to run this track across the river. And I think we'll run it all the way over here. Come on, man. Couple of twos and threes and one four. Not too bad. And I think we'll do a right hand or a left hand turn. Or maybe not, why not? Come on. Straight. Come on. Straight through here. And then up. Through there. Awesome. Not that that'll really help us because we have freighters. And we'll run a line over here. But I want to run a line from this town. Oh, must build connecting track. So we'll have this guy split off and run up here. And then we need a big station. Thing that's connecting everything. And medium-sized station. Furniture factory, huh? Yeah, medium station. And then, how should we do this? So I'm going to leave him like that. But I think I'll have one train service these guys. So we'll need a maintenance facility, beer. And we very likely may need another one here. A service tower. Right there. Another one out here. Hopefully that'll do it. Now we should probably build one more there. And then we need the consolidation. Consolidation. Where's our consolidation? Can't use them anymore, huh? That's great. Guess we'll go with an Atlantic then. Shoot. But you have to take away our good train. I guess we'll go with this guy. And you will run from here to here to here. And all the way back. Whoops, hang on. You're supposed to be a freighter. Then we should probably build a passenger train. Guess we'll go with another Atlantic. And you will run from here to here to here to here. And all the way back. All the way back. And you, sir, will be any express. You'll hold at least one, but no more than three. You'll have a dining car and a caboose. Okay then. You should have high priority. And maybe we should double track this bit. Well, come on then. I want to double track this bit. What the hell? Am I saying I would love to double track this bit? Thank you. Maybe extend this one out just a little bit further. There. I think I'll extend this one out just past the maintenance shed. There. Just for good measure. Okay. Are you our... You're not. You're a good train. But where's our passenger train? You, sir. Wow, you're already up here? How'd you get up there so fast? There's one thing about you. You get on flat land, you can move. Okay, and then there is a lot of grain farms in this bit. It's like five of them. So what's the alcohol demand for around here? It's not too bad. It's not too good, but it's not too bad. So it thinks. We'll see if we can build ourselves a brewery. Or here. We do have a station. Yeah, okay. Should attract all of these places, all these grain farms. Wow, there's a lot more grain farms than I was thinking there is. Wow. Is already very profitable. And let's issue some more stock. Enough to upgrade this guy. He'll be really profitable for us. And we need to try to run a line over here to Nairobi. And I believe we can build a chasm or a bridge across. Do not too bad. So I think we'll join it off just after this service station. We definitely don't need a double track though. Pause time here a little bit. We got $1 million, so should be able to build a little bit. Okay. And if we run it over here, and turn bridges back to common, hopefully. Oh, right, we gotta buy access to it too. There we go. We'll buy access. The world having all our money. Didn't we have over $1 million? It's 100,000 to buy these places. The world happened. Struck track didn't cost that much, did it? I guess so. Okay. Run, my little trains, run. So how much is it gonna cost us to run a line over here? About $1 million, huh? How much would it cost us if we went with iron bridges? Almost $2 million. Okay then. There we go. There we are. Now we'll connect up Nairobi. We're gonna need a big platform here though. There we go. Now, we just need to build an Atlantic to run from there to there. And you, sir, will haul any cargo, and you'll haul as much as you can. Maybe not. Maybe any freight, as much as you can. then we'll build a passenger train as well. Okay, go trains, go. Your passenger trains, you should have high priority on hauling weapons. Woo! I think this track's gonna pay for itself fairly quickly, actually. Look at that. 3 drugs and like 6 ammunition. And let's build our service tower. And another one over here. Another one there. And a maintenance shed. Is there any reason we should connect you up? Not really, other than for the bakery, huh? Okay. And then, I think we're doing pretty good. Have a company book value of almost 15 mil. 35 mil. So, our industries are doing really well. It's by rights to this place. You know what? I think I'm just gonna buy rights to the rest of the map. Well, except for maybe that place. I don't know if we'll ever go to that place. I don't know about that place. There we go. We've got all the rights we'll need. Issue some more stock here. Gave us over $1 million to work with. Let's pause the world. What do we have to work with here? So that's alcohol. Okay, so our alcohol industry is going to do really, really well. How are you? Your distillery. Do you have any produce? No. Okay, any sugar do you have? No. Okay, all the produce is going to... going to where? Going to you? No. Where's all this produce going to? Why is it running away from you? Huh. Well, that's interesting. Maybe we should build a distillery over here. just capture that produce. I don't think we'll upgrade it. I don't think we'll connect it. We'll have it servicing alcohol to these areas over here. Just to capture that produce. And there's pretty good demand for alcohol over here. So we have that place. We don't have that place, but it don't have anything. And this place don't have anything because it wants grain. And the next alcohol distributors are way up here. Is that Nairobi? No, it's Nakuru. So we might start sending alcohol up there too. That'd be all right. This place is going to be so profitable for us. Yeah, almost $1 million last year. Look at that. $700,000 a year. Okay, coffee. There's a little bit of coffee being made over here. But I'm not gonna do it. Lots of demand for furniture. There's a little bit of furniture being made over here. Is there a lumber mill? There is a lumber mill. Wow. There's a lot of lumber over here, let me tell you. What about logs? What does the logging industry look like? Yeah. $900,000, huh? There's no demand for lumber over here. But it's where all the logs are. There's a big old mountain range in a way. What if we came in from the north end? Good to buy those places and then connect them. So they're not going to be too profitable as is. So we could buy the both of them for $3 million. But I don't think that should be our next objective. We definitely want to keep that in mind. Steel. So you actually are producing steel. Iron. Okay. And coal. Coal. Where's coal at? Isn't a coal. What the world are you doing then? Oh, it's a warehouse. Oh. Okay. That's interesting. So you're up here producing weapons. It would be uber profitable to get shipped down here. So I think next we should connect up. Where? Nagara? Maybe? Kilagi? Remember, there was a reason we wanted to connect up Kilagi. Unless it was for logs. No. Remember? What was the purpose? I remember there was a reason we wanted to connect up to here. Maybe just because it's got good demand for a whole lot of stuff. Here's an idea, I don't think an industry that we haven't looked at yet. Where is the cotton at? Cotton's way up here. What about wool? Is there wool? There's a little bit of wool. Again, way up there. What about clothing demand? Wool. Clothing. Huh. Wool. Clothing. So perhaps it's a textile mill. Perhaps that'd be alright. I think that place will be alright for us. Should do a good job pulling in those wools. It should be fairly profitable. It's pretty good demand for it around. That is, if it'll pull in a wool. Come on, you. Anyway, let's get some track going. See if we can connect a line up here. And then connect over here. Wow. If we turn tunnels back on. Wow. It's horrid. It's absolutely horrid. Come on, you burrow through that. Burrow, tunnel, you know, that sort of thing. Not gonna do it, huh? Well, what if we went a little bit artistically? Still gonna be horrible. Unless just connect it. It's gonna be probably the most horrible line I've ever laid. I'm sure it's not, but then hang on. We should pay attention to automobiles. This has said that Empire is booming. There's no automobiles, though. There's diesel. There's oil. Wow. And what, sir, do you do with that? Huh. Woo! 7.3 mil, huh? Okay, well you take care with all that. My goodness. How much do you make? It costed 7. That's a lot of money. Wow. Okay then, will you take care? $7.3 million, are you serious? Okay. And then build a tower here, a tower here, a maintenance shed, a train depot, I don't know what size train depot we should put. I mean, these are all mainly just widely scattered out houses. There's not a whole lot coming from that place. We can just ship to it. So I think we'll go with a medium there. And the medium here will cover that city. And we'll build an Atlantic to connect from here to here to here and back. And you'll be a nice freighter for us. And let's build another bit of track. Come on. There we go. Come up this way. Maybe we should try to come over here. And then come up this way. Oh, the game is paused. They don't want to connect up to this place. And let's build a dedicated freighter. To run from here to here. It'll be a dedicated freighter. And we'll build a dedicated passenger train. Hauling paper, huh? Where are you getting that paper from? Oh, this reminds me, how's our textile mill doing up here? Doing really well for itself. Has yet to even move these walls. Well, we'll just let it do its thing. Okay, what's here in Sorority? Not a whole lot, but it won't be a bad town to connect to, so what's the best way to connect to it? Oh wait, before we do that, we need to finish filling up this line. Service tower. It'll need some maintenance sheds. You know what? I think I'm gonna do that just a little bit differently. Okay, thank you, game. Leave that menu shed. And we'll build it up here. And we'll have a track. Come on. Okay, what do you have? You have a bakery, some houses, a sugar farm, and a sugar farm. So we'll bypass you. Build a line that goes through Sorodi. Come on. There we go. Build a shed. What are you? You are an electric plant. You should service the electric plant over a cinema. Like, what even does a cinema take? Nothing. Citizen X, huh? Well, good for you. Build a couple of service, service towers for it. And I think to begin with, we won't give it any. Maintenance. Oh, maybe we should. And build an electric freighter, an Atlantic freighter to run that line. Freighter, thank you. To run that line. And then what's the industry like here in Nemul? Wants meat. But I don't think we'll connect to it. There's just not enough demand for anything. So, we'll run straight through to Opa. I think we'll run straight through to Oba. Or maybe we'll go straight to about here. And have one branch come down to Mombasa. One branch connect up to Oba. And one branch connect up to Juba. I think it'll be best to continue north out of Sorodi here. Really? That's the best you can do for us? It is a pretty steep thing, ain't it? My goodness. Shoot. I for the time being. What if we told you to connect down here? Then would you tunnel up here for us? You would. Awesome. No, tunnel. Okay, we're gonna need a shake more money. So let's issue some stock. And I raised $1 million for us. Let's take care of some of these 11%ers. Oh. Okay, carry on then. Thank you. Why do you have a dining car and yet you're carrying meat? What's wrong with you? I think... Yeah. You, sir, are supposed to be an express train, not a meat train. Carrying the wrong thing. You, sir, supposed to be an express train. How are we doing? What's our company book value? 25, almost 26 mil, huh? So we got another 9 million to go. Yep, another 9 million to go. And 6 years. Okay, guys. Can we issue more stock yet? We can. Awesome. And then, let's pause the world. This thing is going to be expensive. Okay, and then we need double track. because this is going to have a lot of lines going through it. We'll connect it to... Right. Question, how much? Four, almost 5 million, huh? What if we should double track this too? There's that double tracked. And what if we were to go that's not too bad. I think we'll go like that instead. And then... bring it around here like so. And like so. And then we'll have one line take off from this corner down here. Have another line take off from right here. We'll have this line come out over this way. And then, just by our logging camps, well, they're still cheap. Game run on as we're finishing our track. Oh, is that a farm? That is a farm. That's a farm. That's a farm. My goodness. I guess we'll just burrow through it. Lots of produce. My goodness, there's a lot of produce farms up here. There's that line. Now we need this line. A little bit more money. A little bit more. A little bit more. Oh, there we are. We're almost there. that went totally in opposite direction. Come on. Come on. Bit more. There we go. Now we need a bit more. Got through so many farms. It's unbelievable. Come on, guys. Where's our trains at? We have a lot more than one train. Come on, then. There we go. Now we need a bit more for this station. Come on, dadgummit. We're almost there. There we go. Okay. And then we'll get these trains going, and then we'll worry about putting in the amenities that they need. There we go. So we'll get one train. To run from here. Here, and you'll be a freight train. Yeah, $500,000. And then we need another freight train run from here to here. And it's going to be really profitable too. Crocodile, huh? Oh, come on, train, you can do it. pause the game a moment. Put in some towers and stations and whatnot for him. We got some really profitable trains, you know that? Well, come on then, you. Anytime now. For right now, we'll replace you with this. But how much would it cost to electrolyze? Almost $4 million to electrolyze our track, huh? And probably cost about another $4 million to turn them all to electric trains. Come on then, you! Okay, so we're going to put another service tower here, let's put a maintenance facility, and another maintenance facility, and one more maintenance facility. Service and a service station. And another service station. Now we need to connect up Juba up here. There's Juba connected. We'll run a train along them. A freighter. A freighter. Then I also believe that we should, now I believe We have a freight train, or a, express train. Yes. We have an express train running to Corpola. So let's build another express train to connect up those guys. Express 1, 3. Go. To Sorote. The hell? Not Sorote. Heading to there. Okay. And how are you doing profit-wise now? Your profits have picked up. Your profits haven't yet, but we are hauling lumber out. So, it's 1927. What are we worth? 31 million, huh? I think we'll pay off some loans. Issue some stock. Sure, my stockholders will be really pleased with what we've done. And pay off some more. And this should help improve company book value. $34 million. We should make it by the end of this year. So we should get gold. Show you guys that I still can get gold. There it is. What? What the hell? Okay. Well, we landed just shy of gold. As it says, gold was not far off either. It was what, like 500,000, maybe even less than that. So there is that episode, Roads Unfinished. So till next time, guys. This is Night Angel Marine.